your body. Bones, yes. So this is a good source of calcium for other little animals. If you have antlers on your head, they show up every year. If you have horns on your head, like these rams, they stay on your head your entire life.
Oh, that's right.
That might be Lake Estes. Let's say probably.
Dan, can you get a photo of him?
Accidentally fell the right way. Another good save.
Yeah.
Keep going. Don't stop there.
Don't stop there.
The willow's eyes die for my cabin of dreams. At the ending of day, I start wending my way with a heart feeling gay to my cabin of dreams. Swinging down through the lane, singing love's old refrain, I'll be home once again, tapping my window pane. When I open the door, I'm in heaven once more.
Thank you. When I get off of this mountain, you know where I wanna go. Straight down the Mississippi River to the Gulf of Mexico. To Lake Charles, Louisiana, little Bessie girl I once knew. She told me just to come on by if there's anything she could do. Up on Cripple Creek, and she sends me if I sprang a leak. And she mends me, I don't have to speak. And she defends me, a drunkard's dream if I ever did see one. Good luck had just stung me, and to the racetrack I did go. I bet on one horse to win, and she bet on another to show. The odds were in my favor, and I had them 5-1. And that nag to win came around the track, me and little Bessie had won. Up on Cripple Creek, and she sends me if I sprang a leak. And she mends me, I don't have to speak. Cause she defends me, a drunkard's dream if I ever did see one. I picked up all of my winnings, and I gave my little Bessie hay. And she tore it up and threw it in my face, just for a laugh.
An old cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. Up on a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw plowing through the ragged skies. And up a cloudy draw, their brands were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky. For he saw the riders coming hard and he heard their mournful cry. Yippee-yi-yo.
You might want to look behind you. Thank you. Okay.
Access it coming through here, I guess.
Thank you.
press a bubble?
You can hit the button to make it jet, can't you? Miniature golf course up here.
Everybody's here.
They got like really big rocks.
Those are great, Paul. Thank you.
Snow, Joe. It's June.
June 21st. Not even the beginning of June. June 21st.
It's almost July. It's summertime. And the snow ain't believing.
goosebumps too, bro. Oh.
I have balls that have dropped.
Just open my eyes to the one side of it. Keep looking to the different.
Mom, you were right. We were just up at a stop. What's he eating?
What was that?
Oh, he made a noise. He snorted. One day when Papa leaves at the house, maybe we go out on the road.
Of course you gotta drive in front of us. Dino Mart.
Thank you.
I want a raincoat too. Thank you.